And whatever I see smiling at me, love is who I am.
Hello there, everyone, and welcome to this additional video, which is actually an add-on video to the whole Cosmic Heart Realignment video, which is just before this one. So the whole week, I wanted to really express this. I was receiving a message of the heart chakra, and I didn't really, you know what it was about until I knew it had to do something with what I've shared with you about the Cosmic Heart Realignment and a new pulse coming directly at us. So I wasn't really fully aware until I had my very own personal experience with it, which came a day after I actually recorded the video there in the mountains for you, for all of us. I was shown, and before that, right, before the experience, that this realignment is taking place within all those who are ready, although the pulse of life is always there. So on that day, which was exactly the day of the full moon in Pisces, I woke up feeling very giggly and very expansive. I didn't know what it was about. I thought it's just one of those days, you know, one of those days when you actually have a very good day. So what happened was I put on, you know, I took my iPhone and I saw it was actually an X-class solar flare. And it was described as a very short pulsation that didn't last enough to produce, you know, kind of like a outing of the whole system. And as you know, the cosmic divine intelligence is in itself very divinely intelligent. So I later went on to the beach to do yoga after my run, and I sat there and I just started laughing. I was all giggly. I didn't know what to do with myself. I couldn't start doing yoga. And at that moment, when that laughter, that, you know, sensation, which I usually call the cosmic Buddha laughter, just started building up, I eventually did a lotus pose and I kneeled down, and all of a sudden I get this burst. It's like little pulse I felt. And it began in my inner womb, which is where I harness the majority of my tantric life essence. And it just started building up, and it was in the area which we could call the solar plexus, which is where, when you have that jolting bolt of that cosmic laughter, you can feel it. It's like this giggling feeling within there, within that center. And then it just rose directly very fast in the heart, and it almost became like very intense. And I knew, whoa, I just have to breathe into it. I just have to really breathe into it. The moment I did that, and I persisted a while in my lotus position, I was guided later to lie down. And I was actually shown that this X flare was the pulse, the right pulse that we actually needed to have this experience. And I was shown that every human will have that experience. And as you know, spirit always guides me to talk about things which unfold for everyone uniquely and differently. And even myself, I have to experience it in the way so I can share it. And sometimes it happens that it's a simultaneous experience. And this time it happened that I had an additional very strong experience after. I really wanted to make this very short and just to let you know that everyone will have a unique personal experience, but you can literally feel it directly as a pulse. It's a pulsation, and it's a readjustment, that realignment with the cosmic heart of all life, of all divinity. And the thing is that it's gradually building up, so it's not a linear experience, and it continues to rise. So in the video next, I will show you what came up after with the increasing and the revelation of the light. It's not the best sound because I was near the water, but I wanted to share that as well. And I hope this helps you as an additional support, so enjoy. And yes, of course, it is one thing to read about it. It is one thing to be updated. It is one thing to receive guidance from others, like you're perhaps sometimes receiving from me about this ascending process. But it's a whole other thing, a world of its own, when you're actually going through a profound inner experience of that. And no one can actually describe it from you. So we actually came to the point of our ascension, and those of you who already ascended into that first stage of the ascension journey, you will now start having the experiences that will make you feel what is the true human in its galactic core and its galactic existence and its galactic way of living truly feel like. How is it truly all about? As I've shared in my galactic update for the month of September, it's how we eat, how we laugh, how we play. Everything in a way is being restructured. Sometimes it can be a frightening experience with things that are leaving or things that are physically leaving our body, like I've shared with you about my hair process. It's literally a mutation that is positive. Of course, mutations are positive because they're directly coming from the seed of life and the new encoding for the human genome. But it's this kind of experience that, like I want to say, it gives you this feeling what it means to truly be alive. And a lot of the humans felt, well, this is the greatest level of joy. Or sometimes you say, I've had the best life, or I've had the best day in my life. You know, this was the best day of my life. And then you just label it as such, and you're not open to new kind of experience of what is the best, or, you know, always expanding. And these pulsations, when they occur, they cannot be understood mentally or intellectually or analytically, but they're really being felt at the core. And when I go through an experience, my mind goes, ah, and it aligns with the knowing that I'm shown through the spirit and the heart essence that comes through my sharing. That's always very automatic. So it's like a direct experience of what is translated through me by spirit. And like I say, you have to be in a way a pure conduit so you can receive those messages instantly. And especially when you're a guide for others, it has to be in that downtime, that real time. So unfortunately, I made a video about it a day before. Otherwise, I'd make it into one video, which would be probably a lot simpler. But I just was so called to share this because perhaps some people don't know what these things are, or, you know, they think it's just one good day. But I want to say it's a part of this experience, which is making us galactic humans. And this means we're having little embodiment experiences of it. In truth, this is our galactic heritage. It's how we're supposed to feel all the time. Feeling good is not just something you co-create or manifest. Feeling in bliss is our divine heritage in a way that it has to be inherited within the group of humanity. So there's a lot of us who are making this constant devotional journey to bring about this and to share about this, what's happening, so that the majority of those who are experiencing this at this time could understand at a very heart-centered level. So for me, it was very beautiful because just as I was getting ready to go out, I was dressed in all pink. It was magenta pink color, which actually does represent for me that divine love opening and the higher heart center. And it's the kind of energy that, like I said, it's that laughter for no reason, but it's not that something outside of you stimulates that laughter. Is you are feeling literally the energy, and you go like, what is this? And you can't stop laughing. So I didn't know that as I was starting to, you know, record my Instagram stories on this day, that this would come through, but this was starting to happen exactly at that timing, and I was going with the flow. And it was like, wow, I felt like everyone's witnessing me go through this before I knew what it is. And then I, you know, when I stopped, I had that jolt, I had that lightning bolt of the pulse of the new realignment. And then I had the mental alignment with the heart center, which was, it agreed upon what was the experience that was felt. So this is what wanted to come through. I hope you're going to watch two videos, both of them, because they're both important. So it's kind of like theory and practice. So this is what we're going through in our ascension. And you can literally see probably in my face that I still can't stop giggling, which is probably what needs to come through as an authentic essence of that emanation out. And that was the last part of the integration that I did after this was received, was I just lie down a bit and I imagine this going out and feeding into the whole, into the living creatrix for all life on earth, all of humanity, and all who are watching the videos. So thank you for watching them, and see the last part where I will share with you what happened after with the sun that came out exactly when I opened my eyes. Just a tiny hole, and just for a few minutes, and then it disappeared because we had cloudy all day. So that was a miracle. That was a deep confirmation of what took place and how powerful we are when we share that pulse with the whole life, with our living systems and all that surrounds us. So thank you for watching again. Please let me know. Send me emails of your own experiences if you can. If you're experiencing this pulse of life realignment. And to remind you, I have a Tantrica Life Force Mastery, which comes together with a 1 hour update bonus video about the pulse of life mastery, which is a precursor, a predecessor into, you know, the activation of all that, so that you ready your physical vessel, that you become this vehicle, you know, that's able to receive that, all that is of divinity, all that is of divine grace, all that is this pure miracle manifested through us. And for me, that's exactly what it is. Take care, so much love, wisdom, and power as always, and I will see you beyond in our transcendental space in the new living now. the whole experience, the sun peeked through and you can see it was just a tiny hole. And it's so amazing, I cannot explain with words, but it's exactly what happened as I lie down and process the light information, the infusion of love, and immediately I opened my eyes. A hole was created in the sky, the sun shone through, it's getting a little close now, but I integrated the most part, and I'm shown that every human will have their own experience with this next pulse. And remember, it's not a final experience, each pulse brings us closer to the heart of one, each one brings us into a further alignment with the cosmic heart, with the cosmic center, and with the great pulse of life, the pulse of all lives, the bead of all living things. And it is within our core creation self that we experience that. And remember, your experience is unique and diverse. No other human can have such an experience, only you. And that is why I can share those things in an essence form, in a guidance format, and in my own personal experience, and the rest, of course, is always up to you. Take care. May you have the most blessed experience with this pulse of life. Magical.